guy, 20 years pulling cars door to door. Okay, let me give some shipping tips about car shipping. Okay, let's talk about quickly about car shipping. If you go online, you need to ship a car, and you type in a car shipping and one of those search engine, that's what you get, a lot of advertisement. Everyone in here, they are actually brokers or lead providers. Okay, there's in reality no transported directly in here, which is not. I know everyone here, the great people, not go to trash them or dish these people, the great people, the cheese, a metal man. Okay, they don't own something like this. I own it. It's 05 Peterbilt, I still own it, and that's me and you're loading cars. Okay, again, that's me. They don't own equipment like this, very expensive. Okay, let's get to the point. So you engage in the business, the lead provider is very simple, it's just you type, it's only quick information, yeah, make them order the car, email, phone number, boom, the car sale, information gets sold to the middleman or to the broker for a profit. Many then get in, the, maybe 5, 10, 20 of those, and get your information, and that's how you get bombarded with phone calls and email. That's the lead provider. Number two is the broker himself. You might engage with the business with a broker himself, and it's only one phone call, excuse me, one phone call, one email, which is a single company. Or maybe repeated phone calls and emails, but it's still coming for the single company. Okay, so lead providers to the broker to a low board. Let me talk about the low board quickly. Low board is it's a low board, this wholesale, not for the public. You cannot list your card yourself. And we, the car, we look into that low board and we pick and choose to our convenience. First, it's a year, the car, the make of the car, where it's coming from, where it's going to, and how much the car get offered for the transporter. So that's why we you can get a hold of us, because we behind this database, okay, or low board. Okay, so it's go from, again, from you to the lead provider, to the broker to a low board, and to the low board to the carrier, and the carrier eventually contact you. That's how it works. Okay, that's one way. The other way, if you're comfortable with that, perfect, the great people. The other way to go around is another system. Oh, I'm talking about another, yeah, let's talk about quickly how you can get a hold of the red carrier if you don't want to deal with the middleman or the lead provider. You can list your shipment on another database. I hope I don't offend anybody, but it's called YouChip. Actually, it's right here, YouChip. YouChip it's been in business for a long time, and you can list your car for free, and you get a lot of requests. Unfortunately, I'm trying to get some car from YouChip, but the middleman is there as well, so I kind of have to compete with the middleman, so that's why I was not too comfortable, but that's my experience. I was thinking when I was doing with YouChip, trying to get some of the business and to transport your car, and I have to compete for these middlemen, and no. Just to type in something like, hey, I'm a direct carrier, direct, and you and I wanna engage into this transportation directly, no middlemen, and boom, and just to get the business right away. Okay, that's the one way to maybe get a carrier direct. Great company, it is the middleman is there. So the same people you might find here, okay, listing you might find here as well. So that's why my comment, that's a personal preference. Do not dealing with middlemen, I want to just engage direct with the customer. But the great database, I picked some car from there in an ID transporter, which is the issue dealing with competing with the middleman. It was kind of beating system, I was not too comfortable. Okay, another way, oh, how much you pay for car shipping? I think I have some sample here. Oh, I got this place here. I hope the session still open. I just pick, I got this rate for you, an idea, this coming from LA. And we're talking about how much you're supposed to pay for car shipping, so that way you run the right range, so you can find actually carrier, a happy carrier. Okay, so from LA to, let's say you want to transport your car to, I don't know, to Las Vegas. Let's put it Las Vegas, Nevada. Okay, right away. And I think I already choose a car in here, and then I type and I want to pay $100. And I'm missing something here. I put it. Oh, I look like this. Not enough. Look like the system. I said no. That's no. You're not getting a carry. How about you put 200? It even went down. Wow, that's strange. about Whipple 500. Ooh, now the system is happy. So you choose one, you want to be around on the range where you made a comfortable, you made the happy, the carry happy. You want to be in somewhere in the range of 300. So it came to the green and you got 76 probably. Yeah, the you be able to secure a carrier. 76%, that's great. Okay, so you want to be around that area. That's a great tool. I put a link in the bottom. Okay, that's another way you can actually, here you can list your car for free and you get the right carriers. I know because I'm trying to log with them and tell me by the way they are not authorized. So it was no. So no good with them, I cannot go over there. But I know that you can list them in only carriers. Only this place is only for carriers. So no middlemen. So that's good. So you got choices. I'm doing this little tutorial, so I give you choices. You got here the middlemen and the brokers, which do great service to a low board and the low board to a carrier to you. Or here, you can type in, you can list it yourself. And I think this is the low board and carriers like me and registered on this side be able to send your request to transport your car. So it could be between you and I, and that's one choice. And the other one's going to be between you, the broker, and the carrier. So here you got someone in the middle and the car shipping, and apologize, and this car shipping. You got always somebody in the middle. So that's my tutorial. Good luck. Oh, do me a favor, do not load the car with personal items. It's dangerous. And do not give your credit card until they secure a carrier. Okay, I put this on link description. I apologize for my accent. I can't control it. You can write me a message. I'll be more than happy to respond back. Okay, thank you for watching my video and enjoy.